position that Hull City have been in almost all season. It doesn't matter how, where or when you pick up the points, so long as you do. So yesterday's visit to equally troubled Leicester was all about getting a positive result. They did that when Andy Payton scored 8 minutes from time to give Terry Dolan his first away win as manager. Payton's 20th goal, Leicester 0, Hull 1.